Hi guys, this is Amanda here from softwaredev.com. Are you finding that there is no option to change the screen time passcode? What to do then? In today's video, I will show you how to fix it when there is no option to change the screen time passcode. Firstly, you should know that there are three reasons that cause no option to change the screen time passcode. First, your screen time passcode is set while family sharing. Second, your device is running the iOS software prior to iOS 13.4 or iPad OS 13.4. The third, your iPhone or iPad model is earlier than when updated to iOS 13 or later, such as iPhone 6, iPhone 6S, iPhone 5S or earlier. Solution 1. Change the screen time passcode while the family organizer's device. The screen time password of this iPad is set via this organizer's device, this iPhone. Let's change the screen time passcode of this iPad on this iPhone. Tap screen time on settings. Find the name of the member on the family. Tap it. Tap change screen time passcode. Tap change screen time passcode again. Tap enter passcode. Done. You have changed the screen time passcode for this iPad on this iPhone. Solution 2. Fix no option to change the screen time passcode via software. In this tutorial, we are aiming to change the screen time passcode for this iPhone itself. The app can change the screen time passcode whether there is not an option to change the screen time passcode or there is. Firstly, free download and install this SD iPhone passcode unlocker on your computer. Install and launch it. Please note that the software needs to be purchased to use. We can check the price here. There are licenses for individuals and the business. Then connect your iPhone or iPad to the computer. Click Unlock Screen Time Passcode. How is the screen time passcode set up? Now we have clarified it in the beginning of this step. We would like to change the screen time passcode set directly on this iPhone this time. So we choose set directly on device. Click start. Wait for the iPhone to get restart. After the software unlock it successfully, you can unplug the cable. Set up your device with no data loss and follow the directions. Make sure choose Don't transfer apps and data. Enter your Apple ID password. Tap Setup later in settings on screen time. Let's check that. Screen time. Okay, you can see that we have disabled the screen time and the screen time password on this iPhone. Next time when you want to use screen time again, you can change the screen time passcode by turning on it. Do that. Turn on screen time, continue. This is my iPhone. Use screen time passcode. You can enter your Apple ID or not, or you can skip this step. Screen time passcode recovery page. We skip that. Now you have changed the screen time passcode that is set directly on this iPhone. So when there is no option to change the screen time passcode while family sharing or while setting it directly on your device. Thank you for your watching. Bye guys.